The Mayan myth of creation and why things are the way they are. Nando sat on his futon in front of his laptop. I'm writing about the Mayan story of creation. Nando is a Mayan medicine man. He's been my house guest these many months. It seems like there was a council of creators, like a committee, I asked. Like a circle, said Nando. In the beginning of this committee, the circle of creators made creatures out of wood. But the wooden men neglected to give due respect to the creators, so they burnt them. Then the creators made men out of mud, out of clay. But again, the clay creatures failed in this respect. So the creators washed them away. Aha, I said, that explains why the world is such a mess. The creators were a bunch of bumblers. No, said Nando, with a heavy accent. It all works out fine. Next, the creators created the animals, and that was good. And though the animals didn't give much attention to the creators, there was no blame in that. So the creators created men and women. But then they thought, the people are a little too clever. Aha, they're clever like us. So the creators took away men's vision, their inner vision. They closed the third eye, and they took away their patience. Just the men, I asked. Just the men, said Nando. Well, indeed, that does explain a lot. They're not very kind, the creators. Oh, no, said Nando. They gave us dreams. Coda. Not to worry too much. When the Mayan calendar renews in 2012, I believe that many of us are due to get our vision and our patience back and live in reality rather than the dream world.